So, we are on song number 3 that was released earlier today, or yesterday when you're watching it. And this is Moldova's song. So, you know, I really be liking what Moldova sends most years. And I really like that they just don't give a rat's ass. They're going to do what they want to do. And I appreciate that. So, really, really excited to see kind of what they are doing this year. Prison from last year, I listened to it. And it's a song that I enjoy listening to, but it was not one of my favorites from last year. So I'm like, is this gonna be a favorite? This is Natalia Gordienko with Sugar. So let's go ahead and see what this is about. There we go.
I can't explain it, but there's something going on. A crazy energy inside of me. First just a tingle, then it turned into a burn like fire in my blood.
She said, forget prison, we're going this way. We're doing something totally different. I can appreciate that. Gonna have a dance break, I'm sure. So is this the chorus? Like, are there no words in the chorus? We gonna need some bop, 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 bop. You know I love a dance break, so I'm not mad at it. Oh, this, I think this is definitely an improvement from last year, because I can get down to this. Oh, I like his face. Is she gonna eat him? She could. Eat him, girl. Those heels are high as hell, too. You know what? It's gonna be memorable. It's gonna be memorable. And that's what Moldova is so good at. It's whether they qualify or don't qualify. You remember, most years, you will remember their performance. Oh, they're the same size now. She won't be eating him. Oh, she did! What the hell? This is the craziest thing I've seen. I am glad I didn't drink before this, because y'all, I would be fucked up if I had seen that and I was tipsy. Look, like I said, Moldova, they know how to be memorable regardless of whether or not they'll actually qualify. I'm not saying I think they're going to qualify or they're not going to qualify, because I haven't even looked at which semifinal they're in, honestly. But I'm just excited to see what they bring to the stage. That's what I'm excited for. And I'm excited to see, again, I just hope they do it so big and bold that even if they don't qualify, we'll remember it for years to come. So let me know what you think about Sugar. I think it's definitely an improvement over Prison. Not that I disliked Prison, but I think this is definitely less generic than Prison was, right? And so I'm like, okay, okay. So let me know what you think about this. Do you like this more? Do you like this less? What do you want to see Moldova do in the future? What have we not seen Moldova do for some number of years that you really want to see them do? Let me know. So if you like this video, please like it. Please consider subscribing if you have not. But thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for watching this video. And as always, I will see you next time.